next time you home. And I don't wanna ever be without you.
I can see it in your eyes, you're thinking of someone else. I can feel it in your touch, you're only fooling yourself.
Music. Thank you. Don't push me, 'cause I'm 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 don't push me, lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It's like a jungle sometimes. And how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. And how I keep from going under. Like a jungle sometimes. Say what? How much? How much? How much? How much? How much? How much?
I was the gate. Sound of an Antarctic guitar. This is the sound of an Antarctic guitar.
Guitar. balance the thumb back, balance the thumb back. No sabes de cómo amo. Sim, ele daria o seu coração. Mas cada dia quando ela passa, ela olha pra frente. E pra ele não, e pra ele não, e pra ele não, e pra ele não, e pra ele não.
Thank you. to kill old bitch like me, boy. Something else. I know y'all probably think I'm screwing me out of my mind. Y'all to know that I can do something else. I know y'all probably think I'm screwing me out of my mind. But that's the reason for this.
Get on my back, get on my back, get on my back, get on my back, get on my back. Thank you. room for the trouble. Super hard time. Room for the trouble. Super hard time.
feeling in your eyes, you're thinking of someone else. I can feel it in your heart, you're only fooling yourself.
Thank you. Thank you. que a pesar de la insignificancia de mi país, todos ustedes esperan con interés mis palabras, ya que de mi voto depende el triunfo de los verdes. Estamos viviendo un momento histórico en que el hombre científica e intelectualmente es un gigante, pero moralmente es un pigmeo. Insisto que hablo de procedimientos, no de ideas ni de doctrinas. Para mí, todas las ideas son respetables, aunque sean ideitas o ideotas, y aunque no esté de acuerdo con ellas. Lo que piensa ese señor, o ese otro señor, o ese de allá de bigotitos que no piensa nada porque ya se nos durmió, eso no impide que todos nosotros seamos muy buenos amigos. Estamos viviendo un momento histórico en que el hombre científica e intelectualmente es un gigante, pero moralmente es un pigmeo. Todos creemos que nuestra manera de ser, nuestra manera de vivir, nuestra manera de pensar y hasta nuestro modito de andar son los mejores. Y a chaleco tratamos de imponérselo a los demás. Y si no los aceptan, decimos que son unos tales por cuales y al ratito andamos a la greña. ¿Ustedes creen que eso está bien? Tan fácil que sería la existencia si tan solo respetásemos el modo de vivir de cada quien. Hace 100 años ya lo dijo una de las figuras más humildes, pero más grandes de nuestro continente. El respeto al derecho ajeno es la paz. Thank you. respeto al derecho ajeno es la
thank you. monster. Are you afraid of the boogie monster? 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 Are you afraid of the boogie monster?
Thank you. Tell me, are you just getting by, when there is desire? And girl, no matter what was said, I will not.